That's all I caught now. Oh. bitch. Hey. All this mana back. Let's use it. Abilities until swipe one. Isn't counting how many banners I have to hit. It's counting how many times I use the move kill swipe. Let's use a look at mine. magic. I want that white shit.
Sorry, Bobo.
Fire
15.
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you.
And then Dan replaces with new food. Billy and Tilt is the food. What if it's in the gingerbread house?
Ugh!
my breath. Kind of falling out of love with this game, isn't it? I feel like I don't know what the hell I can do anymore. Like the mechanics that throw at me that I thought I was swayed enough. Like the X amount of kills, guys, or needing specific elements to kill me for. I feel like so much focus on that, I'm going to screw over. So we got a lack here. Be the first dungeon that I actually have a legitimate chance at. Bodybuilder is a fucking freak and I love it. Case in point. There's not a dungeon called just for a goddamn power fan. This is the second coming of that power fantasy that I'm missing for a little bit now. So that's a plus as well. But back to that gate. Damn. That's great fitting. Sharp and stop, huh?
Whatever tree left me some more of this deck. You're just leaving.
Hold up, brother. I'm coming, I tell you.
You so tired? What?
Walk. I could kill a ghost anyway.